L2 to do missiles and R2 to shoot. It seems like it's got your back, like, to the whole game. Let's try this on combat training. If you're dead, you can still shoot, but you can't move.